powerful tools that help leaders at every level navigate the business world successfully. Hi guys, this is Asta Singhal and here are 4 strategies to build your executive presence. The ability to express emotions and influence others' emotions determine the emotional intellect of a leader. Controlling your thoughts through mindfulness helps the bosses in long term. Our physical appearance sends all sorts of messages to the outside world. If you're not well-groomed and sharply dressed, those messages could hurt your career. Communication is the key to success in every organization. Open dialogues empower the team and create the context of higher employee engagement. Keep your friends close and critics closer. Constructive criticism is the key to self-development. In order to build your executive presence, embrace your imperfections.